Okay, hey everybody.
This is a severe weather report. The Northwest Weather Service reports high winds and torrential rain conditions affecting the following counties: Austin County, Boone County, Dawn County, McKellen County, and Wisaria County. Residents are strongly urged to stay indoors and secure all windows and doors. Flood conditions are expected at lower elevations.
Probably where I haven't been. Reading the notes. Combination to that locker upstairs. It's probably where the key is or something. She have a diary somewhere? Go on. Thank you. It's like amnesia too. Oh. Hey, there's half of the locker combo. Check that one. The other one's in the library. That's positive.
Northwest Weather Service reports high winds and torrential rain conditions affecting the following county: Austin County, Boone County, Dawn County, McKelvin County, and Astoria County. Residents of stay in.
At Todd's brother's place after the show, there was only a futon to sleep on, so Lonnie and I shared it. The lights went out. I was turned toward her. My eyes started to adjust, and then I could see she was looking at me, too. In the dark, she smiled. My heart was beating so fast. I rolled over. I felt so, I don't know, nervous? After a minute, she put her arm around me and was so close and whispered in my ear. I really like you. I just nodded my head, and I really hope she could tell. I really hope that she meant what I think she did. I felt like a shook-up can of soda ever since. I hope we have the chance to talk before I explode.
Four-digit code.
Lonnie came over today, but everything was different. She was sitting at my desk chair, and she wouldn't look at me. Finally, I asked her what was going on. She said she felt like she'd done something wrong that night in the city. Like I must think... But I said no. There was nothing wrong. I just wanted to say... But I couldn't find the words. I felt like I was gonna cry, but I wasn't sad. She got up and sat next to me on the bed. I looked at her. Lonnie, do you think you could ever... And that's when she kissed me.
All right, that's all for this one. I'll see you all next time.